Brothers have a way of sticking together, and this is no more apparent than with Jayson and Jaycob Menga, freshman defenseman and forward at UNO. And while they both experienced success with different teams in the past, playing together in Omaha is a welcome comfort.
We actually played together my sophomore year, his senior year of high school at Tabor Academy out east, but it was really only for a year and it was a short season. But it's been great so far. I've had a lot of fun. It's nice to have him around and just kind of be that family support. Especially living with him has been great, and it's just really been a lot of fun overall.
You know, a lot of brothers, you know, try to get away from each other or whatnot, but I think we found just keeping together has been great, and it's not something that many people are able to do.
Listed as freshman, Jayson is actually 2 years older than Jaycob. Not that he'd use his seniority over his younger brother.
We're still freshmen. We still have to pick up pucks after practice and pick up the water bottles or whatever it is maybe. But maybe in the dorms carry a little bit seniority being a little older, but I don't really notice it too much.
Well, I kind of notice it.
While Jaycob may be the younger brother, he was the first to catch the eye of UNO head coach Dean Blaze.
I heard of UNO very much, and I didn't really know who Dean Blaze was. But then he came to see me play when I was playing AAA in Chicago, and they wanted me to visit, and I came here, and I just immediately fell in love with the place, and I learned that he's pretty much the best coach in college hockey, so I thought, who better to play for?
He actually committed before me to UNO, and I was playing in Cedar Rapids, USHL, and I wasn't committed after my first year, and I went back for a second year, and that's when he committed, and I've loved Omaha ever since I've been here, and obviously the great coaching staff, and having him here is it has been great too.
Their competitiveness was passed down to them from their father, who spent several years in the NFL. And with football present, the brothers still made the choice to play hockey instead.
I started skating at a birthday party when I was 7. And I think that's what kind of really drew me to the sport. I fell in love with just skating around and decided to try hockey. And he was at that age where he'd do anything his older brother did. And so he started trying skating and he fell in love with it too.
With both brothers playing together and a love of hockey, family bragging rights are the last thing on their mind, at least on camera.
It's nice that we play different positions because it makes it harder to judge. You can't go off of points or things like, or plus minus or things like that. So it's really good because we can challenge each other, make each other better by knowing what defensemen do, and I can teach him things about how to get around defensemen and what they're thinking, and he can do the same for me with forwards and playing one-on-ones and playing in the corners.
Yeah, I mean, you can't really compare. He's 6'5 defenseman, and I'm a 6 foot forward. So, we play two completely different styles and two, obviously, different positions. But I really respect what he does. He plays with a great stick, uses his length, and I think he's really effective.
Becoming the first siblings to play for UNO at the same time, the Megna brothers have already begun contributing to the team and are confident in the future of Maverick hockey.
It's really been a good experience in terms of the guys that are here really want to be here, and we're all going towards the same goal, which you can't ask for anything more than that.